from government of India.
Our profit growth was low, mainly because we had to take a write-off for the loss on the sale of Godrej Industries shares in Godrej Hershey to the Hershey company. We have exited this joint venture. Godrej Consumer continues to grow very well. We grew 35% in the quarter ended September 30th, and in the subsequent quarters we expect as good or better growth. Growth is going very well both in India and outside.